When you have the greatest golfer of all time design your golf course during the prime of his career, the previous year's U.S. Open champion who attended the University of Alabama, and the reigning U.S. Open champion who was born in Birmingham, you have what just may be the greatest ceremonial opening to a golf course ever. November 1st, 1977, Jack Nicklaus, Jerry Pate, and Hubert Green played an exhibition in front of 2,500 invited guests. Hubert Green shot 75, Nicklaus shot 70 with an eagle on the par 5 sixth hole, which is now aptly named First Eagle, and Jerry Pate shot 68 with 8 birdies. In the end, the scores are meaningless, but the day, momentous. Jerry Pate said, Shoal Creek took golf to a different level.